What is going on, everybody? This is Ty Smith, Modern Renaissance Man. Jeez. I am about to do reaction videos. This is your first time visiting the channel. You are going to find out that I do not hardly edit these videos whenever I'm doing my intro. Okay, this is first time visiting. Welcome. Do me a favor. Don't subscribe to me. Check out some other material in my videos from the playlist. Check out other things that I do besides reaction videos. I know reaction videos seem to be the most videos you see on here, but I do other things besides these. All right, so off of my list, I rolled my hand up and down, closed my eyes, and stopped on Little Richard, I Feel Pretty. Oh boy, let's go ahead and get into it. Even though the last song I did to him was pretty off the chain, so let's see what this is about. I bet he do feel pretty. Yeah, he is crazy. Man, this went from being like sounding like something that you would hear like in Dirty Dancing like the way the beat is going and all that, it just seemed like something you would kind of hear in Dirty Dance, and all of a sudden it just like went off into like something that you would hear out of a Disney movie. That's all I can think about, going from Dirty Dance into a Disney movie. It kind of had like it almost like it was Broadway, if y'all know what I mean. It seemed like this would be the perfect song to be singing in Broadway, the way that the girls came in singing, it became like real playful with him talking back and forth with the ladies in there. So yeah. And then I got to thinking, like, why does this kind of give me the feeling of watching The Little Shop of Horrors or something like that, guys? I don't know. Maybe it's just me. But anyway, yeah, this dude crazy. I see what my mom then meant when they said things like Little Richie was kind of before his time and he was a little bit wacko or whatever like that. Not in a bad way, but just saying, like, as a musician, he was, like, crazy. So, and I first saw him, not seen him up close and personal, but I first seen him on Martin. I'm talking about Martin Lawrence, the comedian. Little Richie was on there. Little Richard was on there playing the piano. He would always laugh and go, shut up. So now that I'm seeing this from way back when, I understand why he was saying shut up. It's like a well-known trademark of Little Richard to say shut up, I guess. But I thought he was saying, because we used to do that sometimes too. Somebody's crack a joke on us and they laugh. We go, ha ha ha, shut up. You know, that's what we would do sometimes. But I ain't know Little Richard did that as one of his trademarks, is telling people to shut up. So anyway, that song was off the chain, though. I really enjoyed it, and he is crazy. No. this is Ty Smith, Modern Renaissance Man. Great check out. I hope you guys all have food, shelter, clothing. Most of all, hope and pray that every last one of you guys are in great health. God bless you all in Jesus' name.